Senegal is who originated jollof. Okay. This African delicacy, West African delicacy that we like and we love so much. But Nigeria perfected it. Understand me, exactly. So he hit like, oh, they originated, but we perfected it. You know what I mean? Like the editor, the final cut. You know, that's what we do as Nigerians, and we're here to show that and display that here. And if they don't, thunder fire. If you don't win, Nigeria, thunder will fire them, ladies and gentlemen.
So this is a huge competition. It's been going on for years, I guess.
It's a big deal, and trust me, me and him, we have other things at stake as well. So, like, it's a big deal to me. Besides this, it's personal, too.
Understand? You see, you have to understand now. The thing is, Nigerians will always want to take over anything they do. I give them the music. They have that on lock. But jollof rice, oh, they go carry last now. I beg. They go carry last for jollof.
So I guess you just got to stay tuned to see who wins this year.
Absolutely.
Keep it locked right here on AvrielBTV.com.
Yeah, yeah.
Bye, guys.